Hi friends, welcome back to another episode of Merry Bakes. Today I am here with Moongfali Tomato Chutney. This chutney converts your normal chutney into a sumptuous food and add a healthy punch to your breakfast. Well, let me say it's a perfect combination for dosa or idli. If you're watching my video for the first time, do subscribe the channel and press the bell button for upcoming videos. Let's get started. Here we have onions, tomatoes, garlic and coconut. The ingredients to temper and some spice powders. The measurements are also updated in the comment box. Take a wok and add in 2.5 tablespoons of oil. To temper, these are the ingredients, so we'll add them one by one. In goes 1/2 teaspoon of urad dal, 1.5 teaspoon of chana dal, a string of curry leaves. In goes 3 teaspoons of peanuts, that is our moongfali, the main ingredient of our recipe today. Saute this for a minute and then add in our onions. I've used 2 large onions over here. Saute for 2 minutes over medium flame. Add in salt as required. In goes in 3 pods of garlic that are chopped well. Next, I'm adding in 2 large tomatoes that are chopped. You can add some slit green chilies if you wish. Now saute this for a minute. Cover and cook till mushy. As you can see, the onions and tomatoes are cooked well. Now we'll add in our spice powders. Add in 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric powder, 1 tablespoon of chili powder. I have used Kashmiri chili powder here. Add in 1/4 teaspoon of garam masala and 1/2 tablespoon of coriander powder. Saute this well for around a minute and then add in 2.5 to 3 tablespoon of grated coconut. Mix this well and let it cook on low to medium flame for 5 minutes. As you can see, our mixture is ready here. After around 10 minutes, we can transfer the contents into a blender. Blend it along with 1/4 cup of water. And here our moongfali peanut chutney is ready. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please do try this recipe and share your feedback and comments. Thank you for watching Merry Bakes.